This is the Vatican response to the question of blessing gay unions. The Vatican Orthodoxy Office, which is known as the Congregation for the Doctrine of the Faith, issued a formal response to the question about whether Catholic clergy have the authority to bless gay unions. The answer, which is approved by Pope Francis, was in the negative. The note distinguished between the Church welcoming and blessing gay people generally, which it upheld, but not their unions, in a so-called marriage or civil partnership. It argued that such unions are not part of God's plan, and that any sacramental recognition of them could be confused with marriage. The Vatican holds that gay people must be treated with dignity and respect, but that gay sex is intrinsically disordered. Catholic teaching says that marriage is a lifelong union between a man and a woman, and that it's part of God's plan and intended for the creating of new life. Since gay unions aren't intended to be part of that plan, they can't be blessed by the Church, the document says. God does not and cannot bless sin, the document says. He blesses sinful man so that he may recognize that he is part of his plan of love and allow himself to be changed by him, it says. Francis has endorsed providing gay couples with legal protections, however, in the same-sex unions, but that was in reference to the civil sphere and it's not within the Church. Bill Donoghue, president of the Conservative Catholic League, praised the decision as a decisive, non-negotiable end of the story declaration by the Vatican. The Vatican left nothing on the table. The door has been tightly shut on the gay agenda. Donoghue wrote on the League's website, calling the document the most decisive rejection of those efforts ever written. In the article referred to, the Vatican stressed the fundamental and decisive distinction between gay individuals and gay unions, noting that the negative judgment on the blessing of unions of persons of the same sex does not imply a judgment on the persons. But it explained the rationale for forbidding a blessing of such unions, noting that any union that involves sexual activity out of marriage cannot be blessed because it is not in a state of grace or ordered both to both receive and express the good that is pronounced by giving this blessing in the first place. And it added that blessing a same-sex union could give the impression of a sort of sacramental equivalent of marriage. This would be erroneous and misleading, the article says. Way back in 2003, the same Vatican office issued a similar decree saying that the Church's respect for gay people cannot lead in any way to approval of homosexual behaviour or the legal recognition of homosexual unions. Thank you for listening, and God bless you all.